The Edmonton Motor Show is revving up to open its doors on March 1st.
Today's cars, as you all know, if you flip a dime underneath the hood, there's not much of a chance it's going to hit the pavement like what it used to back in the 60s.
Cars, trucks, engines, and a robot?
Hank, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing very well. You interested in the show today?
Yes.
Well, they're all here for the public to see. The Sun is even giving away a Jeep Grand Cherokee. The folks down at the show let us have a sneak peek.
May I introduce the HTT Plethar?
This year, we're very pleased to have the HTT Plethar doing their first Western Canadian unveiling in Edmonton. A supercar built in Canada, and we look forward to seeing it on the roads real soon.
The motor show runs from March 1st to 4th at the Edmonton Expo Center. You can get your tickets online at Ticketmaster or at the Expo Center. For Sun News, I'm Nathan Martin.